the lawmaker Bill Beck will lie in state at the Tennessee state capitol. The 61-year-old state representative died of a heart attack over the weekend. Now, he was the first elected in 2014, and over his career represented parts of downtown and East Nashville, Germantown, Englewood, Madison, Old Hickory, and Donaldson. His funeral is Saturday over at TPAC.